Have you ever wondered why you deal with so much neck pain? Well, in this video, I'm going to walk you through why that might be the case, one of the main causes of neck pain, and how you can get out of that cycle. So my name is Dr. Ryan Carlson. I'm a wellness expert right here in Bentonville, and today I'm going to show you how a herniated disc could be causing your neck pain. So between each of the vertebrae in our spine, we actually have kind of a jelly-like cushion type substance, which is called the disc. And that's what allows those vertebrae to move back and forth because they need something cushiony between them in order to do so. However, what can happen is maybe it's due to old trauma, a car accident, a fall, a sports injury. It can just be from repetitive use over time. What can happen is part of that disc can start to bulge out, and then it puts pressure on these nerves that come right out of that area as well. And coincidentally, these nerves right here on the bottom part of the neck, those are the ones that come out here, and they of course go right to the muscles of the neck. So if you would have a herniated disc, that's one of the main causes of neck pain, especially here on the bottom part of the neck, which can present into the bottom part of the neck muscles, as well as between those shoulder blades, out to the shoulders, and can even cause things like numbness and tingling all the way down into the wrists, the hands, and the fingers. So hey, if you're dealing with neck pain and you want to see if a herniated disc could potentially be the cause of why you're dealing with that, make sure that you hit that button down below underneath this video. And it's actually going to bring you to a separate page where you can input some information and take advantage of our neck pain new patient special. It's only $40. It includes an exam, a consultation, any necessary x-rays or other testing we need to do, essentially everything to find out what the cause of your neck pain is. So make sure that you hit that button below, and we will see you in the office real soon.